My name's Mark Pennington. I am the Technical Director for Balfour Beatty Ground Engineering, and I'm responsible for the foundation design for the 19 Elms project. There are two 50-storey towers to be constructed, which sit on top of a two-level basement. Underneath the two-level basement, the ground conditions vary significantly from one side of the site to the other. Diaphragm wall construction is the excavation of a vertical wall in the ground. The grabs lowered into the ground to excavate material down to the depth required. This is then filled with concrete and reinforcement to allow the basement to be excavated and provide a retention system for that basement excavation. The diaphragm wall is 800 millimetres wide and is up to 40 metres deep. It's constructed to allow the basement excavation, also to take vertical load from the superstructure and to prevent groundwater inflow into the basement during construction. To complicate things further, there's a Thames water sewer 2 metres in diameter which runs right through the middle of the proposed basement. This means that the diaphragm walls have to run alongside this sewer in order to protect it during basement construction. This is probably one of the most complicated foundation projects I've worked on from a both design and a construction perspective.